Hank Hates You All. A few things I've learned in my travels through this crazy little thing called life. One, a morning of awkwardness is far better than a night of loneliness. Two, I probably won't go down in history, but I will go down on your sister. And three, while I'm down there, it might be nice to see a hint of pubis. I'm not talking about a huge 70s Playboy bush or anything, just something that reminds me that I'm performing cunnilingus on an adult. But I guess the larger question is, why is the City of Angels so hell-bent on destroying its female population?